Father, what happened to you? You're in shock. We need to take care of your injury. He's lost an arm.
Thank you.
Father, are...
Carolyn, my child. That thing has stolen my Bible.
Stay there, Father. Right now, it's vital that you keep calm.
Yes, you're right. I don't know how I'll be able to thank you for taking care of my arm, my child.
What are you talking about, Father? It wasn't me.
But I saw you. Oh, you are right. I'm getting confused. Now that I think about it, it was Dr. William who treated my arm.
Dr. William, the Wildberger twins' father. Is he in the mansion?
I had no idea Dr. William had daughters.
Where can I find him?
He's usually in his office. You'll probably find him there.
I'll go find him. He might be able to give me some answers. Thank you, Father. I'm sure this will be of help.
God.
Thank you.
Something tore off one of the priest's arms. Thankfully, the doctor, William, surgically replaced it with a new one. I didn't even realize a procedure like that was possible. I also discovered that William is the father of the... I should go to his office to see if he can give me some useful information.